Manonmanyam Sundaranar University is located about 700 kilometers south of Chennai, Cape Cameron of Tamil Nadu, wherein the Bay of Bengal and Arabic Sea, the Indian Ocean merge together. And this university caters the needs of three districts, Tirunelveli district, Thoothukudi district and Kanyakumari district. And this university is located in a town called Tirunelveli. The main campus is having 550 acres, about 22 departments, 4 centers of excellence in research apart from several administrative centers. This university offers 34 full-time postgraduate programs and 4 integrated programs for 5 years duration in Maths, Physics, Chemistry, Environmental Science. Apart from that, during next academic year 2017 and 2018, 6 more programs will be offered in biotechnology, marine sciences and commerce, psychology, media science. Apart from the main campus, we have also 2 other campuses located at Alvar Kurichi, which is about 150 acres. The campus is dedicated to study about the environmental aspects and which is also in a center of excellence in environmental science. And we have one more campus in south of Tirunelveli called Rajaka Mangalam, about 100 acres. The center is concentrating on research related to biodiversity and marine related life sciences activities. They also offered PG programs and PhD programs, and next academic year 5 years integrated programs will be also started at Rajaka Mangalam. The university also has one PG extension center at Nagarkoil. Apart from PG programs and research activities in 3 campuses, we also have about 73 affiliated colleges and 10 constituent colleges. Put together, more than 100,000 students are studying. university has excellent hostel facilities for both boys and girls. About 450 girl students and over 100 boy students are staying in the main campus in the hostels. The university has 24 hours ambulance facilities, electrical facilities and water facilities apart from other state-of-art infrastructure to conduct research programs. The university is trying to foster the relationship with overseas countries to explore international collaborations and also to send the students from this main campus to various countries, and also this university would like to attract students from all over the world to study in our university.